Hey guys, this is Rachel from Rachel's Reviews. Today I thought I would share a little bit with you about what my computer setup looks like. I work mostly at home on my computer, so I just wanted to share with you all the goodies that I have. And I'm actually excited because I got a new keyboard today, and I'm kind of in love with it. But my computer is actually a 13-inch MacBook Pro with the Retina display. I got this case from Amazon. It's a Mosiso, and you can see the apples kind of lit up, but the brand is Mosiso. One of the things that I don't really like about this case is that it shows every single dirty fingerprint and anything that's ever been on here. I actually tried to wipe this off as much as I could, but I just couldn't get it clean. But for $11.99, I mean, I guess I can't ask for more. I've dinged it a couple times and it's done its job of protecting it, but I guess that's all you can ask for.
The mouse that I use is actually the Logitech M317. It's wireless and optical. I'm kind of in love with it. The only bad thing is obviously this takes up one of my USB ports, but that's not a big deal. I've actually been using this mouse for about a year and a half, maybe 2 years, and I've probably only changed the battery about 2 times, but it's smaller in size, so it's actually been great for travel. I've seen them online and available on Amazon, but I haven't seen the pink color in quite some time, so sorry if you guys are looking for that, but I'll also post the link to it to Amazon.
When I first ordered my MacBook Pro, I also ordered the wireless keyboard here. It was about $69 from the Apple Store, and I thought this would be great because it's Bluetooth and doesn't take up any of the USB ports, because there's only 2 on that MacBook Pro. And I was using it for a while and it was working great. But there were a few things that I really didn't like about it, that it didn't have a 10 key. I use Excel a lot and I was finding myself getting a little bit frustrated with that. And it also takes batteries. It takes 2 AA batteries. They go in right here. And I was finding that I was having to actually replace the batteries quite a bit. I would have liked a rechargeable option or something like that, but it didn't come with one. So that's it. I mean, it's an Apple keyboard, it's a solid product, but it just didn't have some features that I wanted. In all fairness, there's a 10 key extension that I could also get, but it just felt like it was too much. I just felt like I needed everything on one keyboard. So what I did was I actually went to Amazon and I found this Logitech keyboard. I actually found it on the Apple Store first, but I wanted to see if there were any deals available. And I found this Solar Wireless keyboard by Logitech. I will post the link for you guys below. As you can see, the styling and the keys are pretty much the same. And the greatest thing about it is that it has solar power, so I don't ever have to replace the batteries. It comes with this USB and then an extender, so if you have a lot of things plugged into the side of your laptop, there's space for it. It's actually, you can tell the quality difference a little bit from the Apple keyboard, but I mean, it's not gonna ruin my day. Just so you can see on the other side, because it's really flat and pretty thin, it's got little feet, so if you want that elevation, that's there for you as well. All in all, I've been pretty happy with this. I was actually on vacation for a couple of days, and I don't know what happened, but my keyboard pretty much stopped working, but I let Amazon know, and they pretty much replaced it right away for me. So I was really excited to do this video to share with you guys the Logitech keyboard. If you have a Mac and you're looking for a wireless keyboard, I would say give this one a try. It's actually a pretty good product, and obviously Amazon's customer service is amazing, so they took care of it for me. So guys, here's my whole setup. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's not as long as the mop video, but I just wanted to kind of share with you guys what my day-to-day looks like with my products. If you guys have any suggestions for reviews or would like me to see or do anything, I'd be happy to hear them, and I look forward to seeing you guys again. Thanks so much.